y'all know what it is, man. Two Man Tate Show. Y'all my man, Crazy Boy. Utah Legend, motherfuckers. Utah Legend in the state, man. Let them know about that city you got with Lil White, man. How's that doing, man?
My solo album not no more out right now, man. We just in Memphis represent this independent shit. Don't play with it, man. Fuck with this shit, man.
You know what it is, man. You already know, man. When the original members, OGs, man, been doing it like this, man. So let them know, man. Hey, got more music coming out because your solo project, I heard, is going
to be good. This is what I'm about to do right now.
Actually, I got a couple movies for the hit. I have one in there right now called Take Me to the Rebel. I got a joint with Snoop Dogg. I'm finna work on it.
This is what I'm about to give out, man. A lifetime
achievement.
Working on it.
Doing 15 to 2,500 copies of the show still.
Units. Tell these people about units, man. How important is it, man?
Hey, man, I had my first album been out since 2003.
Yeah.
I'm still selling 2,500 copies, man, today, man, a week.
That was my senior year.
I'm still moving this shit, man. You already know, man. What's up, nigga? What's up, family? 100, man.
Y'all freak for your building.
No, with my niggas, on this
you dig? Frazier, boy, been rocking with that boy way back, you dig? Since I was on that field yard in 4 cities, fuck with your nigga.
That's what it do, man. You got number stars on this DVD, man.
This is the best
show. Two Man Tate Show, straight live from the entertainment.
Hey, man, we're in Memphis, Tennessee, man. You already know what it is, man.
226 Film Production.
That's damn right.
Ask somebody.